Okay, so let's say you have a planet and inside is all kinds of iron and you take it all out. Just the iron. We'll only deal with the iron at this particular juncture, because if you get involved with all the other resonance wonders of rubies and diamonds and pearls and emeralds and beautiful sapphires and amethysts, even quartz. It does over drill your brain. So we're gonna just discuss. I say we're because, yeah, we follow through. When I speak, you understand. When I'm talking about the iron being taken out and then plucked on, put into towers all over the world. I'm not going to talk about the transport either. Just put into towers all over the planet. We end up with the obvious, just like a magnet. So when you see a magnet and you like take certain metals from another, and it has that polarity problem, and it goes zonk to it. Have you ever seen that, like in science? Well, I'm pretty sure if you think long about this particular subject, if you think just a little bit about it, that the planet that we are inhabiting has metal infrastructure now poking up all around. Very similar to that effect. Now, we've become an attractant in a different way. We are now externalized. We are exposed. We're kind of like that Statue of Liberty, you know, her hairdo. But all around, barbed wire planet. Now, if I was an asteroid and I had a certain attractant, like a want, like a magnet in me that wants to drift to another magnet, and I don't really have control over that. Do you understand? I don't have control over it. It's just like I am this particular magnetic energy, and I just get drifted through because that is the planet that particular little asteroid is containing, that metal energy. So you have this metal energy, and then you have that metal energy, and we just happen to be the one that created this super spectacular one, poking out all over. And yes, Madonna, she's right there trying to tell you all a long time ago. It's out. We're poking this sucker out all abound, all around. So now what are we gonna do? Because this little peep show has gone on. And planets and asteroids and rocks, whatever you want to call them, meteors, whatever you want to call attractants, if you want to go away from resonance, any of that type of a pool, any of that type of a harmony, get together or gathering. You just want to talk about magnetic pull and attraction. Causatic. Well, yeah, we're kind of dangerous now. I don't really plan on being around here too long. Thank you, construction industry. Yeah. I will dissuade myself from saying you can go to HELL. I'll spell it this time, maybe y'all forgot.